90% of overweight humans have leptin resistance. Signs of leptin resistance include overweight, obese, insulin resistant, high blood sugar, you're hungry after you're eating, you have food cravings, you gain weight fast, you have inability to lose weight even if you're on a calorie restriction diet and you exercise. The causes of leptin resistance include low vitamin D, circadian rhythm dysfunction, low testosterone, brown adipose tissue inactivation by certain foods and drugs, high fructose corn syrup, Lipitor, glyphosate, Tylenol, microplastics. Be sure to read the description for more details. I have listed some of the main causes of weight gain and weight loss resistance on this page, so just click to stop it and read that, and also click on the description and I'll cover all that in more detail. But you can see a lot of the issues lead to brown adipose tissue inactivation and leptin resistance. We need to rethink insulin resistance and blood sugar spikes. Insulin stimulates BAT as well as blood glucose spikes stimulate the BAT tissue. Low insulin and low blood sugar after meals won't activate BAT. Inactivated BAT causes high blood sugar, diabetes, insulin resistance, leptin resistance, and FGF21 resistance. Please subscribe and hit the like button and hit the bell for more notifications. You can contact me on the email that's provided on the page for you there. Be sure to read the description for more details on the information in this video. Leptin and insulin are major parts of the immune system. Both participate in fighting intracellular staphylococcus. Leptin deficiency and dysregulation increases staphylococcus load in the body. You have to reverse leptin resistance to get rid of the staph in your body. To reverse leptin resistance, just follow the details on this page. Click on the description and you'll get a full guideline of exactly how to reverse this leptin resistance. The main thing to reverse, you need to get your vitamin D levels to 1.